Begin with breaking news. Another local kinder care center receives a threatening letter saying everybody should die in a 9/11 type attack.
This is so awful. News says Karin Johnson is live tonight in Middletown with the breaking details for us. Karin?
Well, Sheree, I'm here in Middletown on Elliott Drive, and the spokesperson for the company would not go into details of the letter, but tells me it's very similar to the ones received at two other centers, one in Fairfield Township and another in Dayton. Now, at this point, they do not want parents to panic. I'm told KinderCare has never been mentioned in any of the letters, and the FBI does not believe the centers are the target. Now, this center here in Middletown has taken several safety precautions. For one, they have hired a safety guard. They've also changed all codes on the doors and suspended all outdoor activities for the children. And right now I'm being told parents are coming to pick up the children, and they are in the process of notifying all the parents about the letter they received this morning. Reporting live in Middletown, Karin Johnson, News 5.